most endearingly, Krishna delights not in the magnificence of Godhood, but in the sweetness of uninhibited love. Transcendental Leelas of Krishna is a mesmerizing blend of the greatness and sweetness. All his pastimes in Vrindavan depicts the highest reality of the intimate love between the Lord and his devotees. They are recorded in a book called the Bhagavat Purana, authored by sage Veda Vyasa. Let's watch one of the pastimes of Lord Krishna.
Fresh fruits, juicy fruits, pulpy fruits, lelo, lelo. Fresh fruits, juicy fruits, pulpy fruits, lelo, lelo. Oof, no one is buying my fruits today. Is no one hungry?
Hey Bhagwan,
my back is aching. Fresh fruits, juicy juice, pulpy fruits, lelo, lelo. Fresh fruits, juicy fruits, pulpy fruits, lelo, lelo.
Hey Bhagwan,
help me. How am I going to manage the day? I have not sold one fruit also.
Falwali, Falwali, I want your fruits.
Really? Which fruit do you like, beta? I have all kinds of fruits. Apples, mangoes, guavas, oranges, and much more.
I love mangoes.
Okay then, I'll give you mangoes. But what will you give me in return, beta?
What can I give you, Falwali? I don't have anything.
You give me whatever you can. Go home and search for something you can give me. Ask your mother. She'll help you.
My mother is not there, but I'll go home and see. Falwali, see what I got for you.
Oh my God, these little hands got so much. Thank you, dear.
Now can I have the mangoes?
Yes, keep the grains in the basket.
Falwali, I always sit on my mother's lap while eating. Can I sit on your lap?
Yes, beta. Sit, sit, enjoy the mangoes.
Can I go? My friends are waiting for me.
Yes, dear. Fresh fruits, juicy fruits, pulpy fruits, lelo, lelo. Fresh fruits, juicy fruits, pulpy fruits, lelo, lelo. Fresh fruits, juicy fruits, pulpy fruits, lelo, lelo. I'm tired. Why is my basket becoming heavier? It's very heavy. Maybe I'm just exhausted. Arre, my basket is heavier than before. Let me put it down and check.
Wow!
How do the fruits turn into gold?
Hey Bhagwan,
it's all your mercy. This poor lady have nothing to offer you other than my true love and bhakti.
Traditions assert that God is great. Krishna graphically demonstrates that greatness. True love and bhakti of the devotees bring Krishna dear to them. Invoke Lord Krishna in our hearts and enjoy the ecstasy. We, the 5th B students, would like to thank our Madam Principal, Swamiji, and Madam Headmistress for giving us an opportunity to showcase our class presentation. Our gratitude to Arun Sir for helping us to record our program. Thank you and Hari Om.